I don't really run them in a wet environment.
Yeah. I guess I don't either, but I just keep, I keep all cars on. Well, it's pretty anal, I guess.
All the parts on there.